How do I place my button on the fabric?
Buttons have an arrow that tells you where the grain is, which is the same as the selvage edge, so you can easily place it. Always on the grain and not cross grain, which will have a weird finish. And if your fabric is plain, you can easily place your pattern both ways on the grain to save material. Not if your fabric is patterned, because maybe the pattern changed.
Did you find this useful?